Rioli with a couple of first quarter goals. Now he's hugging the pocket here, wanting Hodge to win a one-on-one against Schofield. Puopolo got a high tackle, back to Hodge. That's a goal, I think. It is. Hodge has done it from nowhere.
Schofield got there trying to commit the spoil in there. Puopolo to Hodge with the outside of the boot. Look, Hodge! He kicked the goal. Wow! That is a grand final moment. We will not.
Puopolo can crumb. Falls, gives to Hodge, bends it back from the boundary. It is an unbelievable goal.
And Hodge off a stand.
Oh, Bernardo!
Bugger off! Luke Hodge, grand final superstar, brings the house down.
Forward, belted it from behind was Wellingham. Cut off by Rioli to Bruce, and then Bruce gets it out wide to Puopolo. Gunston again, the danger, it's a brilliant kick.
Up by McGovern, stolen by Rioli. Gave it to Bruce, sideways handball, Bradley Hill. They can raffle it this time going forward. Can Gunston get onto it? Yes, he does.
Pick up from McGovern, good stolen, he picked his pocket, Cyril. Got it to Bruce, out wide, Puopolo. Runs to 65, Gunston back with a fly, and he's got a perfectly weighted ball.
Gunston, from point blank range, puts it through for another one.
19 minute mark to put it near enough beyond the Eagles. He has four.
Without hitting the scoreboard. Ruffy pops it up. Schoenmaker's big fly. Smith in the pocket. Clever. Oh, better than clever. Brilliant.
He'll definitely be Hale.
They're poking it around a little bit. Roughhead marked the short pass. Schoenmaker's climbs high. Isaac Smith's kicked one free goal. And now he's got another.
Taking the time. As Ruffy chips it in. He's been really good. Schoenmaker's front and centre. Isaac Smith.
Oh, no way.
Miracle goal.
No way.
Isaac, you can't do that in a grand final.
Taking the piss, Duke.
After a wonderful season, goes down towards half forward. McGovern is the target. He used a lot of strength there, held his position. And now Hill running goalward. No, I wouldn't. Oh, dear. What a terrible compromise.
Losing the open goal here. Bouncing, 1, 2, 3. Thought about it. Oh, no! It's been touched. Flying on the line.
One bounce, Hill. Two bounces, Hill. This is Josh Hill of the Eagles. Kicks a goal.
No, he did it.
Brian Wakes made the smother from nowhere. Shades of Heath Shaw.
Really nice goal in the second quarter. Three bounces.
Oh, no. Smart ass
play. A career stuff there.
Smarty pants.
A real smart ass, Jimmy.
He tried some.
Gaff and Pritis. So Hawthorn have done it. The first team in the 18-team competition to go back to back to back. They're three-peaters.